street. Yeah, I'm back.
He got some major players in the building.
17, it's your boy DJ Waffles.
Looking like a trouble when I walked in the building. That mean I got something expensive. Know my friends, they killing. All these hoes, I'm killing. Nigga came from dope dealing. Dirt bike, four wheeling. Coming up street, I'm peeling. Coming up street, I'm peeling. And I might just lose
the seat. It's crazy. You only going to get the best on this show. Leaked some of that for the exclusive interview that you have not talked to nobody about it but me.
Yeah. Last week, I was trying to get some gas. So when I back up, this dude drew me like you know what it is. I wasn't going. But this was saving my life.
Jet loot the ceiling, and I'm trying to grind up on a million. And I might kill it if I feel it. Yeah, yeah, damn right, I kill it if she give it. Matt got a stench it, take it and we flip it. Take it and remix it, bring it back 16 curves on them hoes. Bank too big, need pocket like Jabot. Pull up, wait, no exactly what I'm doing. Foot low diamond on both my wrist. Me and Joe Blow gon' skim me your bitch. Ellie told me nigga get money like the sit. Street money, no got a hundred in the sit. I ain't no gay, I'm a jewel, did me.
Great debate of today is, is Gucci Mane out of jail, or is he incarcerated right now? I'm so serious.
The man's still locked down right now.
No, he cannot. Listen. He's
still locked down right
Smiley,
now.
Smiley, I will not buy that for $10.
Yeah.
They just released an album of 9 records called Mama's Basement.
True.
Produced all by Zaytoven and Gucci Mane, and it just dropped today. But we're gonna drop this Zaytoven and Gucci Mane. Smiley just wanted to just tell me, right, that Gucci Mane is not home because he wouldn't be saying what the move is and he wouldn't be talking about
22. You ride 22s, you just went to railroad, it's your first pair of rims, you know what I'm saying? Where you behind?
Who run this? Yeah, we